let's go right. So yet another beautiful dyke road. Je kniplicht staat nog aan, pa. I need to clean my visor. So last time we were here, they were actually doing some construction works on the road. But the signs are gone, so hopefully we can now ride the full road. So this is the dyke road along the Linge. You can find the link down below. Speed limit is 60. It's a relatively wide dyke road. Road surface is reasonable. There's some patchwork on the tarmac, but not too bad. They have some speed bumps. They didn't call it a speed bumps yet. That's a bit annoying. I guess this dyke road will be packed with cyclists and hikers during the weekend days. So if you want to have some fun, it's best to take a day off and make a nice day tour out of it. Beautiful views, beautiful scenery. So you have the water on the right side and you have a lot of farmlands on the left side. Corners are relatively clear. There are some blind corners as well.
Some blind bicycles.
Some blind cyclists. Yeah. Wow. It is not the type of road you can really do spirited riding, especially not during the weekends. It's more road for some relaxed touring, but it's nice as well, eh? We cannot do red line riding all the time.
Dit asfalt, hè?
Ja, het varieert een beetje de kwaliteit.
Toen ook zo, hebben we dit stuk toen overgeslagen vanwege die afsluiting.
Ja, klopt.
Oh, wat een mooi stukje dit ook, hè?
Heel mooi stuk. Nee, volgens mij kwamen we de laatste keer inderdaad een klein stukje verderop. Kwamen we
ja, hier zo, uit dit thuisstraatje.
Ja, en toen zijn we linksaf gegaan.
Ik zie hem op mijn triplog.
Quality of the asphalt or the tarmac, it differs a little bit. As you see, there's quite a bit of patchwork at this part. But it doesn't take anything away from the scenery. You can also see if you, I'm not sure if it shows on the GoPro, but how steep the dike actually is, how much higher than the water the dike is, which is a lot. If you have to pick up your bike from down there, you have a bit of an issue. You're not getting it up there, up in the dike anymore. Really nice. Some really, really beautiful houses along this dike. I think that's it for the dike. If you enjoyed this, thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe down below, and I will see you the next time. Bye.